I love this country. It's far from perfect, especially today. But I love it, and I served it because I love it. And if I had the opportunity, I'd do it again. I'm about 84 years old, but I'd go back in there and serve it if the need would arise. That's the way I feel about it.